What up, what up, what up, world? It's your boy, Oscar Mike. Without a doubt, your boy's out. You heard. Just thinking about, all the things that's going on. My last video, Thug It Out. A lot of people DM me, a lot of people email me, said that they liked it, it helped them stay resilient. I just want to tell you guys, keep the faith. There's a lot of stuff going on. We don't know what's going on with this coronavirus. We get real news, we get fake news, whatever the case may be. I need you guys to be out there taking care of your families. I need you to be out there looking past this, right? So, one, stay in the present. Make sure that you're staying, cleansy. Make sure that you're washing your hands, using your hand sanitizer. When you can get your hand on that Lysol, buy Lysol, spray down all your doorknobs, things of that sort. But take care of your family first, and then look towards the future as well. We always come out on the other side, right? I've lived through swine flu, Ebola, H1N1, the first, recession of 2008, 2009. I doggone almost went bankrupt. But let me tell you guys, right? There's always another side. So you got to be looking towards the future. So I want you guys to be investing wisely. It's a lot of good stocks out there that are half price. There's a lot of stuff out there. Some real estate is going to be hitting the market. Those Airbnbs, no one's vacationing. Some of those are going to go on foreclosure, I lived in an expensive part of Hawaii. I know that a lot of people Airbnb in that part of Hawaii, those people are not going to be able to pay those mortgages. I got rentals. People aren't able to pay me rent. These are tough times, right? People are losing money. All right. The middle class is going to have to bring us out of this on the other side. This is always what happens. But no matter what, I want you guys to stay down and dirty. I want you to stay true. Stay true to your investment goals. Stay true to your investment goals. Stay true to your education goals. Stay true to your goals for your family. All right? We will get through this. Stay true to your investment goals again. Okay? We will get through this. We will get through to the other side. I want you guys to have faith, not fear. All right? Faith, not fear. I'm here with you. If you want me to drop a video, hit me up. Either email me, hit me in the DMs, hit me on YouTube, everything at Oscar Mike Speaks. I'll drop a video for you. All right? We're in this together. All right? So let's stick tight together and let's get out of this and get to the other side. Peace.